Morning friends, this is Shivani from Lenin's team. I think natural calamities is the one of the
calamities.
Best reason to reduce the population. There are different types of natural calamities.
Not calamities, calamities. Paluku.
Calamities.
And what is it? You need to have natural disasters to reduce population. Don't act stupid over there. In that natural calamities, my family could help in Narko. Ika population take both together. You mean that only, no? You mean to
just
say.
For fun,
no. This is not a platform to be funny. No. I don't agree with you. Continue.
There are different types of natural calamities. A natural calamity is anything that occurs in nature that results in disaster or damage to something or someone. It's the result of natural forces rather than a direct result of man-made force. Some different types of natural calamities including volcanic eruption, and tsunamis, floods, earthquakes, avalanche, etc. Now I'm going to explain you about earthquakes. Earthquakes are usually caused when rock undergoes sudden breaks and seismic waves will produce which cause the sudden ground shake which results in collapse of many buildings and loss of many lives. Next thing is cyclone. The main source of energy for tropical cyclone is the warm oceans in the tropical regions. To initiate a tropical cyclone, the sea surface temperature.
Don't read from the slide. Explain in your own words. And what is that? On top?
Cyclone.
Avalanche.
Avalanche.
What is it? Avalanche.
Avalanche means that's a snow, sliding of snow.
And cyclone. Is it cyclone or what is that? Is it O or inverted O? What? Look at the spelling. Why is it reverse C? Continue.
Avalanche cause. The main reason for avalanche is some snowpack conditions, which means accumulation of snow on the mountains. And also temperature and wind directions. However, the main reason why is natural snowpack is external stress on the mountains which are situated in tropical Antarctica regions. It lost many lives. We can't stop this type. Next, volcanic eruptions. It's due to the eruption of plants or crust by evolving magma from the mountains which is very hot, and it's also because of the some tectonic plates to and releasing of magma towards the earth core. Inquiries.
Come on. Nothing?